je mehr ich nachgedacht habe, was ist eigentlich der einzige wichtigste Faktor, bin ich ganz klar aufs Wasser gekommen.
Pure Life Brand, one of the top brands that Nestle has. We're looking to take that asset and expand it to more geography, more parts of the world. We think the growth will in fact continue.
Part of the success of Pure Life is Nestle's marketing.
I mean, I've seen it happen before my eyes. Here's a market where there's nobody drinking bottled water. If we go in and do this, 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 all of a sudden we have 10 million consumers. How's that? It's brilliant.
They're after profit. They're predators, water hunters looking for the last pure water in the world.
For one tanker load, Nestle pays $10. Once bottled, the same water costs $50,000.
They've made tons of money.
What's legal and what's ethical and moral are two different things.
And at some point, this resource will run out.
I refuse to buy anything that's made by Nestle's. If I have to go hungry, I will.